The Gulf Shores City School System says a violent threat against the high school was not credible. Administrators notified police, they say, after a student made a threat on social media. We're told police interviewed that student and their parents. The superintendent, Matt Aiken, says student safety is the top priority, and he's encouraging parents to talk to their children about the seriousness of this issue.